Just no fatty foods. 2015 is going to be a good year.
Ugh.